party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. Get crazy, get wild. Let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun, then do something. If you wanna have fun, then do something. I'm walking the floor, getting on my feet. Girls, I'm attracted to VIP. When they can't do what I can do, what's your name? I'm Sky Blue. While I'm red food, the dance floor, never wear lattes, and my glasses yellow. The first keyboard was a Casio. Ooh, look at that girl on the dance floor. She's looking at us like she wanna do something. We in the back with a camera crew. I guess I got time for a fan or two. Oh, who knows what Santa do? Ho, 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 and a bottle of Goose. Is it with the moon if you wanna get loose? It's that time to lose control. We can feel the real good in life. Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud.
I'm B-Wow, and I will rip your head off.
I'm Dina, and I have a fat ass.
I'm Tammy, and I'm the meanest bitch you'll ever meet.
Miss Baker's English class became extremely rowdy and they were all sent to the slammer, ISS. The calls, Johnny and Sam, were caught passing love notes again, which caused a distraction that led to the uproar of the class. While Miss Baker stopped to redirect them, Pookie and Mike began arguing again about the prom date situation, where Pookie asked Mike to prom instead of her boyfriend. B-Wow was caught in the middle of helping Pookie when her and her boyfriend began having problems, even though they were in different classes. Lastly, Molly C. and Lenny were still up to their same tricks of seeing who could have the most dates before prom rolled around. And that's what you miss on High School Shore.
All y'all got eyes in.